Tonight, a Metro mother says her daughter's life spiraled out of control after getting hooked on synthetic drugs.
She's speaking out after Des Moines police conducted that widespread raid on 6 Metro convenience stores yesterday. Our Ryan Smith is live tonight with a story that you'll only see on KCCI. Ryan?
Arrests after raiding university groceries here behind me and 5 other area convenience stores. Family members of Tammy Potter tell me this is one of 3 spots where she made under-the-counter deals to buy synthetic drugs.
She would have been 35 on the 19th of February.
Even in Tammy Potter Bunchinski's absence, family members celebrated the life she once led. Her mother tries to remember the good times.
This is my happy little girl with a huge heart.
But in Tammy's final year, those were hard to come by.
She acted like a person who was addicted on heroin. I mean, she just, that's all she could think of was buying that stuff.
In the final months of her life, Tammy compulsively lied and stole from family.
It just possessed her. And to the point where I almost didn't know who she was anymore.
All to support an addiction to synthetic drugs.
I knew I was going to bury my daughter. I could not get her to stop. I tried. I really tried.
In one of their biggest synthetic drug busts to date, Des Moines police raided 6 convenience stores caught illegally selling products like K2. In the past 8 months, KCCI tracked 53 local cases where users required medical help, including 1 death.
The scary part of the synthetic drugs is that unpredictability, that each person, there's no really good way to determine how they're going to respond to it.
Family members tell me they were relieved to see police crack down on the very stores where Tammy made under-the-counter purchases.
I hope they can ban it so it's never in any store ever again.
They can't because of the drug.
Police today announced their 7th arrest following yesterday's widespread synthetic drug bust, and they report more arrests are likely.
All right, Ryan, thank you.